I keep getting this question. What if, Kenny, your video never went viral, you never got to do specials on Amazon and Netflix? What would you be doing right now? And the answer is, I would be doing the same thing. And I've heard other creators say this. Like right now, when there's peak COVID and there's no work as such, I just love creating stuff like Simple Kin. I get so much joy. You have no idea how excited I was to release the 27th episode with Kanan, Shreeja and Prashasti. I was just like, man, I had this idea in my head and I asked them and they all said yes. And we came together and I spent a lot of money on that video. I edited it for like 2 weeks. And then it came out as this beautiful thing and I uploaded it and I just saw wonderful reactions to it. That whole process, I don't have to do any of that. Like, I don't make any money from Simple Kin. I actually lose money. There's no reason to do it. But I just love creating. Just love creating videos. And I'm so lucky to have found out what I like doing. It's creating stuff. It could be a painting. It could be a video. It could be a reel. It could be a photograph. Just being so much joy. I'm very blessed too. So yeah, so if I hadn't made it to this stage, I would have still kept doing it. Maybe I'd have had another job to like monetarily support myself, but I would still be, dude, like right now it's so easy to make content and shoot stuff. So, and I love cameras. I love the invention of photography. It's just mind blowing. So I know so many people, but I wouldn't say they didn't reach their goals. While they were doing it, they realized that it wasn't enough to keep going on. So they stopped. And I think the people who just like doing it are still doing it, but they still have a job. So what I mean is, like, if there was someone who wanted to be a famous graphic designer, they kept doing it, but then they were not making enough money from it. So they were like, it's not worth chasing this to be financially secure just with graphic design. So they stopped doing it as a monetary source. They got another job and now just do graphic design. So that's what really happens. I think this question makes sense if their goal was to become popular or well-known or famous. I don't know people like that. And people who I've met who are like that are very unbearable. Because it doesn't matter how they get there. It's real tatty it is. So that's the beauty of your goal is never... If your goal is to become popular, and I know there's no end to that. But if your goal is to just find something you love doing, but then it doesn't become a monetary source as well, then you can just branch it out and be like, I'll do a job and I can still do it. So if you love dancing, I know a friend of mine, she's a Bharatanatyam dancer. She still dances every day. She has a normal job. But I think few of us are very lucky to get paid doing it. But you know, that also has its cons, man. So grass is greener on the other side.
Yo, if you enjoy that, please leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and go hug your family. They need it. Bye.